I'm back to react. It's Chris, and today we're gonna be reacting to something that is currently on trending, by the one man himself, Gordon Ramsay, Kitchen Nightmares. Now, I know what Kitchen Nightmare is. This is just a highlight of an episode. However, I'm really curious exactly why this specific section of this episode is on trending. It's like, how bad could it be? Now, it is titled, Owner Has No Issue with State of This Kitchen. But we'll see exactly how much Gordon Ramsay will explode in this one and what issues exactly is gonna go on.
So, what is that?
Lasagna.
That's lasagna?
That's lasagna.
Well, if that's a lasagna, then I'm the Pope.
That does not look like lasagna.
When was it made?
Last Friday, no?
Last Friday. Wow.
Last
it's
Friday?
Pretty weird.
That looks like a fake statue.
Oh man. What is that?
Is this chicken?
Chicken?
I thought it was lard. It's not, it's chicken.
Damn it, Java!
Right. Bloody hell.
Go away. Shoo.
Can you get me Nina, please? Nina.
That's chicken.
Yeah, that's
how is that looks
all
like.
Right, all right,
it's dry, bland, and it's just being reheated.
Sorry, hold up.
Yeah, sure.
That chicken looks like it's been freaking thrown in the washer, stripped of its color and flavor, then dried and put out and tried to turn it into a paste, but miserably failed. Sorry.
I like the taste.
Me too.
That is not the way to cook.
It's not. It's stuck to the fucking pan and it looks like grasa. It's just stuck all over it.
I don't really want that saved for a dog.
Okay.
No, I would recook that shit. I would not feed that to my dog.
As the dishes leave the kitchen reasonably quick, complaints from customers are almost immediate.
Is it cold?
This is supposed to be the breading, I think.
Okay, that's raw.
Look at that.
That's a whole bunch of fucking oil.
Sure, let me take it. I'm sorry for the. Let me take it.
Way too much grease.
Yeah.
Oh no, what's wrong with that?
That has
oh, Jesus Christ. You are kidding me.
That's swimming in grease.
Come on, guys.
This is an example of Nino not knowing how to manage this restaurant. He should be in the kitchen making sure that our food quality is consistent.
Yeah.
Okay, where's Nino?
Oh, so you're just outside eating this with your mom.
I haven't eaten anything all day.
No, you're not. You're outside. Not taking care of your restaurant.
He was eating dinner with my mom and dad out front. We should be working, but if he had the initiative, the assertiveness to take over.
Even his mom is done with this shit. She has that face.
Okay, so Nino's just
hold up. Where is it? She has that face. Where is it?
We wouldn't be in this situation.
Okay, so I couldn't find it. Wait, no.
There.
Yeah, well, you know what? You saw her face. She looked done.
And you got your poor 78-year-old mother standing out the front. Clinging on.
She looks done. She just looks done with life right now. Ugh. That grandma, that abuela.
My god.
Is that oysters on the floor?
Are they the meatballs?
Yeah.
Where are they from?
Friday.
These are from Friday as well?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Look at it. How old is that to go that color? And I have a feeling if I ask somebody, they'd say, no doubt, from Friday. When was it made? How old is that?
It's from Friday.
Friday again.
So everything's from Friday. They're not remaking things. They're not keeping the stuff fresh. It's just Friday.
Refrigeration.
Yes, absolutely. We actually do a full thorough cleaning every night.
Really?
Have you got 2 minutes?
Yes, sir.
Just look down there, the back there.
Yeah, there's some product on the ground.
So what on the ground?
Mushrooms. Yeah, there is.
And have you any
product.
Idea? No, this is here. This
product. So you're telling me you pick up those mushrooms and serve it to the customers? Because that's what product means, sir. Unless.
Just
okay.
Left there.
Sorry.
My God. What's that?
It's pepper.
Pepper?
You've been serving this all night.
Where the fuck was that?
It's not even scaled. You're the man that gave me 10 out of 10. Come on then.
Right.
I don't know what to say.
Okay. I mean, I could see why this was featured. I think I did see this episode, not this clip. I don't remember, but there was a whole bunch of stuff wrong with that. That is why Gordon Ramsay goes to so many of these kitchens, because there's so many shit wrong with it. Okay? So, I'm probably going to see a lot more stuff, even if it's Kitchen Nightmares or other type of highlights, but yeah. If you own a restaurant, keep it up to par. I can't own a restaurant. No, I cannot, because I suck at cooking. But for those who are in this industry, please make sure you take care of your customer need and that your quality is fine. But that was my reaction to that. Obviously, that lasagna did not even look like a lasagna anymore. It looked dead as fuck. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see all you beautiful, unique, weird people in the next video. So,